I'm not so bad.
And it's Motherwell to kick off, and it's packed down Castle Park tonight. And straight away, good news for Motherwell supporters is that Aiken, McCann and St John all passed fitness tests and are all in the side. The only change, therefore, being Roberts for Andy Weir at outside left. Hearts won the toss and have booked a slight but freshening breeze. Coming. Left-back Thompson coming up. McSevenny heads back. Charlie Aiken's head gets it there. Murray to Bowman. Bowman to Smith. Smith slips as he gathers it. McCann coming through. Kirk to Murray. To Bowman. Bowman tries to find Smith without a play on the right wing. Throw into Motherwell. Tynecastle absolutely jammed to capacity tonight. One each in the first leg at Motherwell a week ago. Roberts with the ball there. Murray turns it in towards goal, headed away by McSevenny. Coming aloft, it pass into the goal. Hamilton beaten in there by Aiken. McSevenny to Aiken. Aiken bringing it out. Aiken's too neat with that. Blackwood turns in. Blackwood tries to the throw. Aiken wins again and puts it to Hunter. Taken by John Cumming, lobbed into goal. Ball out to Smith. Smith, a nice header across the goal. And a goal! And a goal! Smith headed the ball across the goal. Alec Young got ahead to it. And the low hasty Weir threw himself across the goal. He could only play the ball onto the post, from whence it rebounded into the net. And Hearts have gone ahead after about 4 minutes play. Hearts 1, Motherwell nothing. The aggregate score, Hearts 2, Motherwell 1. Hamilton beats McSevenny, going in the line. Across the goal, into the net. Very fine goal by Blackwood. Hamilton beat McSevenny. He beat right past Charlie Aiken. Took the ball to the line. Swerved it across. And Blackwood met it in the goal line. And simply thumped it into the net. Forrest steps in there. Beats Young. All right to Hunter. Hunter beaten by Thompson. First time tackle. Blackwood has it. Murray. Blackwood. Blackwood going through the line for sure. And a beautiful goal. Here is the bank shot of his goal. He was far too far out of his goal there. He was fully on the 6-yard line. to one. Right half bombing for Hearts. To Smith. To Young. To Bowman. And Hearts much too close. But right back Kirk intercepts there, he brushes aside Young Roberts. He stands in the ball, sends him all the defenders the wrong way. Alec Young, a nice pass through to Blackwood. Blackwood across the goal. It goes Hamilton there, to Holly, I think, to the net. 5-1, not a vulnerable defender in sight. Goalkeeper Hastaware, very disconsolate looking. As if to say, well, it would be a goalkeeper. Almost an exact replica of the goal that Hamilton and Blackwood scored between them in the first half. This time, Blackwood took the ball to the line, scored it very hard across the goal, and Hamilton returned the compliment by shooting into the net.
Trying to find Bryceland, headed away by Forrest, to Quinn. Quinn right across field to Hunter. Hunter through to Reid. Reid to St. John. Reid still in possession. Turns it back to St. John. St. John tries a quick shot. Wilson clears it down towards Roger. Laird's away down the right wing. Roger out to Laird. And a nice tackle by right half Charlie Aiken, who's come away across. And it's a throw-in to Motherwell. McCann to Quinn. Wilson to Bryceland. Bryceland still has it. Inside towards Laird. Laird trying to get it across to Baker. Down it comes to Miller. Chance to throw to Lethmore. And it's there! Goal! Outside Lethmore, which has won one goal up in the 26th minute of the game. Very nicely taken goal. The ball came across. Baker, I think, headed it down. And Miller beat the fullback very nicely before sweeping the ball away into the far corner of the net to put St. Mirren one goal up. Very nicely taken goal. So in, finally settled. It's two Mullable. Quinn out to Hunter. Hunter now through to St. John. St. John on the move. Reed's racing into the centre forward position. And Wilson takes absolutely no chances with that one, sweeps it right away out. I think he was trying to find touch, but Quinn gets it. Quinn chips it through. Reid finally tried a shot there, but Forsyth clears a long ball way downfield. McSevenny watches it. McSevenny to Delaney. This could be dangerous. Baker picks up the rebound, and it's a goal! Wow, wow, a defensive blunder. These things happen. McSevenny tried to find Delaney. The ball got lost somewhere between the two of them. And Baker stepped in the kind of opportunity that centre forward spend nights dreaming about and slipped the ball into the net to put St. Mirren two goals up. And an enthusiastic spectator runs onto the field and is collared by the police.
Outside right, Roger takes the corner and comes through to Baker. Baker tries to shot to the goal!
Wonderful goal by Baker, what a shot, how he hit that, with all his strength. The ball flashed into the net, outside right, Roger came across to take that corner kick, and Baker hit it first time and slammed it away into the net, and it was in the back of the net before Weir could even move. A brilliant opportunist goal by Baker. To make the score, St. Mirren 3, Motherwell nothing with 8 minutes of the game left to play.
Outside left, Miller now for St. Mirren. Inside, trying to find Baker. Aiken. Nielsen, very nicely inside to Baker. Baker along the line to Miller. Just can't catch it, and it's a throw-in to Mullable. Laird. Greggle back to Laird. Laird right-footed across to Roger. Roger to Nielsen. Nielsen through, trying to find Bryceland. Baker to Bryceland. Play goes on. Bryceland puts it in the net, and it's a goal. Bryceland's worked very, very hard.
crowd for St Mirren today, and the St Mirren players really enjoying it. Goal number four. 2 minutes to, 2 minutes to go, and Bryceland raises St Mirren's total to four.
Aiken coming up the right wing for Motherwell. Quinn through the middle towards St John. St John over Riddle's head, but Nielsen's there. Nielsen out to Bryceland. Bryceland's pass is blocked, comes back to McCann. McCann through the middle to St John. St John to Roberts. Roberts back to Quinn.
Quinn shoots and it's a goal. Goal for Motherwell. 1 minute from time. Pat Quinn got through there to score with a nice right foot shot to make the score. St Mirren 4, Motherwell 1. And there goes the whistle at Solway. 4-1 for St Mirren.